Kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink, because you can get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
Now, this is the epitome of carnage and chaos, where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to exploit a weakness as soon as it's discovered.
Oh, such vicious strikes.
She's looking relentless now.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
That will get your attention. Things taking a turn for her now.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Tough situation to be in right here.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Yeah, the referee is truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
A striking blow.
Real quick reminder, guys, there are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under the ring to fill an armory.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
No, oh, someone call a dentist.
Finds a way to reverse. And again, yet another counter.
Kick.
She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Oh. That'll hinder your modeling career.
What impact!
Uh-oh.
She's finished.
This can't bode well.
Hurricanrana!
That's a match-winning move, guys. The moonsault! We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Oh, right in the face. Not looking good right now.
She's going after her midsection again. And can you blame her? She practically has a target on it at this point.
Wow, what a sequence. Knife edge chop.
She is just dominant right now.
Really taking control here.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Driven down face first.
Harsh impact.
I see where she's going with this.
She is queuing it up again.
Hurricanrana. It's all over but the crying. We got a cover.
We got our money's worth with that one. Take a look.
Here is your winner, The Rocker.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge win.
Hey, she was the better woman of the two tonight. It's that simple.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout.